I don't know if he will, but it looks like he's about to change shell. I can't really see what's going on, to be honest. I think he's dragging the shell to somewhere where it feels more comfortable, maybe. Because normally they don't like, you know, they don't really like changing their shell in the open. You know, they like to feel as safe as possible, and if there's like a sort of crevice that you can do it in, he's maybe doing it down there. I'm still trying to continue to film it, but I can't really see much either. So, I guess I was wrong about him taking the shell somewhere more secluded where he can feel safe. He just was doing crap things, you know? Sometimes they just check out a shell and leave it. You know, they don't change into every shell that they check out. They're sort of just probing it to see, is this good or not? Which I think is what he was doing. And obviously some good footage of him. So I shall leave him to go about his business and do what crabs do. So.